Two teams ready, they hope, to clear the final hurdle, the final Europa League hurdle, and the atmosphere is building up already. It's Barcelona, they take on West Ham United, and it's live. Well, the anticipation is over, and now the big day is here. It's the final of the UEFA Europa League. I'm Derek Ray, and as always on these big occasions, I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender Stuart Robson. We're on the cusp of kickoff. It's Barcelona up against West Ham United.
Well, Derek, this should be a top-class game between two excellent teams. Whoever gets control of that midfield area should win the game, but I think this is too close to call.
And the Barcelona shape looks like this. Marc-André ter Stegen stands between the posts. Ferran Torres plays with Ousmane Dembele out wide. And leading the line today, Robert Lewandowski. Oh, a vital interception. Torres. Kessier has it. Lewandowski. Barcelona now in potentially a dangerous position. And you need your defender to take charge. Lewandowski. Well, able to close down the shot. Jared Bowen. Oh, good vision.
Oh, there's the goal! There's the opener! How about that?
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And when he gets onto it, he holds off the challenge, keeps his balance, and makes good contact with the ball. That's a top-class finish.
And Barca get the ball moving once more. How will they react? Marks for that pass. Jared Bowen. And he stopped them in their tracks. Lewandowski. Dembele on the ball. Back to Lewandowski. A good and fair challenge. Lewandowski. Clears it away. Dembele. And space to cross it.
Big chance. Oh, a goal. He's equalised. Was he made from moments like this? On an occasion like this?
So the ball is rolling again at 1-1.
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it was a good save, Derek, but he should score from there.
Torres. Kessier. Dembele on the ball. Chance to play it in. And he read it superbly. Well, the teams are locked together. Will it stay that way following this corner?
Well, struggled to get it away properly. Couldn't grab hold of it. Up the corner, right on the back of the last one. Short corner taken. The defender doing his job. Safe pair of hands, did his job. Might be able to get in behind the defence. And Lewandowski in the thick of things. Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did. Ward-Prowse. Oh, he's given the ball away. Promising move from Barcelona. He has time to play it over. Thumped clear. Good technique displayed. Just needs to get it out of there. Oh, managing to beat him. They could nudge in front. Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save. Let's see about the delivery. Oh, and it goes! To propel them into the lead. Just what they wanted.
Well, here's the replay. It's certainly a well-delivered ball into the area. And then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal. Well, no surprise there. Barcelona have enjoyed most of the possession, but their attacking play hasn't been good enough so far. There's been too many safe passes and no real penetration. They certainly need to up the tempo if they're going to get back into this one.
Areola, outrageous save! The danger is still there. And the quest for Europa League success. And the second half of this final is underway. Kessier. Oh, breezing past him. But a good piece of tidying up. But it did look dangerous for a moment. But the keeper has it now. Youssef En-Nesyri. Promising looking ball. Well, no way through. And the pass was off target. It'll be a throw. Emerson. On to Paqueta. Well, that's fine goalkeeping. Real concentration. So a corner to West Ham as they try to press home their advantage. Making progress. But they dealt with the threat posed. Dembele. Pedri. An encouraging move from Barca. Kessier. And here's Brozovic. Making sure it didn't get past him. Lewandowski. Not covering up defensively. Mohamed Kudus. Ward-Prowse. The ball with James Ward-Prowse. Dembele. Lewandowski. Well, still time for them to level it. And the referee has given the advantage to Barca. Now the keeper grabs it. Well, sitting deep like this might be a dangerous game. This could square the game. The save was a good one. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. This could be it! A goal! And that is going to be that! Name on the trophy for certain!
Well, as you can see, that's a wonderful finish. He just sees the keeper off his line and lifts it over him. That was a great bit of skill.
And there's the whistle. This UEFA Europa League final has been decided. And my goodness, they deserve it. Disappointment on one side, but sheer jubilation on the other.
Well, relief and joy, I would say. What a great achievement this is, and so well deserved, as you mentioned. They were excellent tonight. What a good performance that was. The party can certainly start now.
Yes, a party to last throughout the year, I should think. They're very happy to be celebrating good times in the Europa League. And now the trophy awaits them.
Well, these are always great moments for any player. This is the culmination of a great tournament they've had. They fully deserve this victory. Every player played his part tonight.
This is what they've wanted. Now it's in their possession. The winners of the UEFA Europa League.
Well, wonderful scenes. The players are making the most of this. It's been a great competition for them.
Yeah, I think they have every intention of making this last as long as possible. One more trophy left, why not? Yes. And now they get to enjoy the moment with the fans who have made the journey here for the final.
Well, they'll be loving this. They really have backed their team throughout this competition. They have a great bond with the players, don't they? That's lovely to see.
Yes, it is all about a shared experience. These celebrations will run long into the night.
Well, they need to take all this in, don't they? These are moments to savour. It's been a great night for everybody involved.
You are looking at the UEFA Europa League winners. It is the Europa League. To the beat, y'all, the body rock, y'all, so let's rock, y'all, non-stop, y'all, to the beat, y'all, the body rock, y'all, so let's rock, y'all, non-stop, y'all, to the beat, y'all, the body rock, y'all, so let's rock, y'all, non-stop, y'all, to the beat, y'all, the body rock, y'all, so let's rock, y'all, non-stop, y'all, to the beat, y'all, the body rock, y'all, so let's rock, y'all, non-stop, y'all, to the beat, y'all.
Try to take the easy way. I kept on falling short of something.